Hey now guys, welcome to our gaming channel. This is the Barrett M82 50 cal sniper rifle, which has replaced the NT-242 in Star Wars Battlefront. Now I thought, well, will it look too out of place? But I just had to try this mod, and it's on Geonosis, but one thing you'll notice, it's like an Earth-like sky. That's another mod that I've installed. I'll try and leave a link to the mods I've used, and you know, you can try them out for yourself. But if you're having trouble getting this game to work with mods, you know, you probably encounter a lot of the things I did, but I got it working. If I can get it working, anybody can, you know what I mean? I tried absolutely everything, but then I don't know how I did it, but I got it to work anyway. And I'm using the latest version of Origin as well, so no need to real change the version of Origin you're using. You can still get it to work. But anyway, in this gameplay, as you can see, it's an Earth-like sky, and I'm also using AK-47 to join parts of the gameplay. Enjoy.
Jedi Master Yoda has been spotted.
Out. shutting down self-preservation's protocols. We will not be defeated here.
Possible.